Here we are, our first morning camping after it being like 32 degrees last night. Matthew did wonderful last night. Except I think that's probably a big snot in his nose. I better take care of that. Hold on. Yeah. Matthew did wonderful sleeping in the tent with it being only 32 degrees out. He slept all through the night. We're eating breakfast. Breakfast muffin. Breakfast muffin, grapes, hard-boiled egg, cereal. And there's Nicholas. Good morning, Nicholas. My lens is getting fogged.
All you gotta do is
clean the lens. Hold on.
And you're sitting around. Why don't you tell Susan?
Oh, that dirty
I told
thing.
You that I'm going to present her name as the choice and the accepted candidate.
Oh, I have. So that's what he told me, and I thought.
Well,
oh.
You started pumping a little early.
I did because I heard that that's what you were talking about. Oh, dirty, dirty trick.
If you want me to be, hey. I probably ought to go back over and see how they're doing. See if Max has woke up yet. Oh, it feels great by the fire. This is like the remake of Boys in the Hood, is that it? Yep. Oh, we'll have another boy in the hood.
Yeah. This is going to be a riot, just a riot. I can't wait another couple of years.
Oh jeez.
Because Annette put Max would be the youngest and he would be Nicholas's age in a couple
right.
of years.
Well, then there'll be the new baby.
And then the new baby, yes. The new little girl.
Yes. The little flower.
And then
blossom.
You'll have to have a girl because you can't leave this poor little girl alone with these two boys.
And I already have a name picked out, so I'm all set.
There you go. What's your name?
Bailey.
Bailey. Oh, that's nice.
That was what we had picked out.
That.
It was either
Bailey.
Max or Bailey. So I'm still counting on that. Uh-oh. I don't think he wanted to do that.
Nicholas. I asked you to put that back.
But that was when I wasn't listening to you, Dad. One of the many times.
What's that,
hon?
I heard a cute name the other day as his mother was yelling at her kid. kept on repeating it, you know?
Yeah.
Come here, come here. Bettina.
Bettina? Sounds like a black girl's name.
It does, kind of, but it also sounds
doesn't
really
it?
Cute when the little girl says it.
Oh, yeah?
What's your name?
Yeah, well, what happens when she gets old and she says, my name's Bettina?
Matt, you're a little close to the fire.
It's all right, your husband, he has it all under control.
I knew he would. I knew he would. How's it going, honey? Would you like...
We're just about ready. You just get out here, we're just about ready.
Okay. All right.
And here is where the Anoris slept.
Nice and toastily.
They were very comfy. And here was where Bill slept.
And Jeff. Don't forget Jeff.
Oh, Bill and Jeff. And the poor girls who slept in the camper with heat were freezing to death.
But you say we did not have the heat.
Oh no, I'm sorry. I stand corrected. It was supposed to have heat, but the propane tank.
Whatever.
That's an abbreviation for propane tank. Propane, okay? Was empty. And then Rick and Matthew are someplace over there. And Matthew slept nice and toasty.
And Daddy
fretted all night long. But he was under the sleeping bag, and I kept my knees up, and he was warm as toast.
And could actually breathe.
And could actually breathe. And I had about 15 minutes sleep.
What?
And
no,
you
I
look
actually,
like it.
I actually came, slept, and then woke up, and slept, and woke up.
Now, wait a minute. Don't knock Matthew up.
I was so toasty last night.
Yeah, right there.
I'm telling you.
You're welcome.
I was warm. I mean, I didn't have a problem with the cold.
You're just a worry wart.
I was.
You got a pocket?
Here, I was going to tell Julie before we went to bed last night.
Oh, boy!
Now, don't go on and on about how warm we were.
What should we put inside you?
Well, guess I didn't have to worry about that.
There you go.
No, we don't want to make everybody feel bad.
Was everybody's teeth chattering in the motorhome?
No. Yeah.
We found a pocket. Oh, good shot.
Matthew's actually getting pretty good. Jim was over the other day, and Jim would throw the ball at him, and he would swing at the ball.
Wow.
And
did he ever make contact?
Yes, he did.
Yes?
He did maybe 5 times out of, like, 50, but he did.
That's all right.
And there's my no-neck Matthew. Looks like a little gnome in that sweatshirt from Genie.
Come on, bring me that nose, child. Bring me that nose. Can I have that nose? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Coughing better. There we are. That's better.
Get smoke in your eyes. Matthew just decided to go take a walk by himself. Well,
can I just sneak?
Oh, yeah, no.
Oh.
turned out to be a gorgeous day. Supposed to be about 70. You want to go for a hike? There's Robin Hood. Pardon me. Pardon me, I didn't know you were gonna go between my legs with the chair. Pardon me. Pardon me. You got ointment on your nose because you had a runny nose all weekend? You got runny nose? Oh, well, don't stick your finger up there. I saw a bubble. Yeah. You swinging? Wow, Nicholas is going high.
He's going bigger.
You got an acorn?
Hello.
Push you? Ready? Ready? Push. 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 Wow! 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 Out! Wow!
Can
we
will go?
Ada!
we are trying to find the trail up by Twin Valley Group Campground. See Matt? Should I try it over here?